Now, do you know why Mr. Muhammad teaches us not to eat from the pig?
Well, the pig contains certain disease-causing organisms.
Right, you're exactly right. Now, that's the physical aspect. There's also the mental or psychological aspects, and there's the spiritual reasons why we're not supposed to eat at a pig. Look at the characteristics of a pig. He's sloppy, he's greedy, greedy like a pig. Isn't that what they say? They also say you are what you eat.
We living in a time where the police killing us and they don't consider it crime. Hungry for attention, she just starving in the mind. Searching for a God and Allah, starting to show a nigga signs. They be rapping with no message, guess they do it for some shine. Fuck what you believe, I'm serious when I speak. Slang in my speech, just to reach them when I teach. Best kept secret, I'm no longer a mystique. I had one foot in the game, I had one foot in the street. Wash my hands with the trap, had to rinse and then repeat. Obstacles in my way, I would not accept defeat. Cause nigga, I've been hungry out there living on the street. Had holes in my clothes and the shoes on my feet. Look what I became, what they said I'd never be. I set my hustle on the bench, cause the law's trying to play us. Break my heart to see them sell liquor and pork out they bodega. So tell them nigga, respect your mind. Half a Muslim selling pork and alcohol to your kind. Don't take no advice from broke niggas or one who be swine. Make decisions with your heart and everything will be fine. So tell them niggas respect your mind. Half a Christian selling pork and alcohol to their kind. Don't take no advice from broke niggas or one who be swine. Make decisions with your heart and everything will be fine. And I'm just living life aligned to get everything that's mine. Me a hug against the world, she watched my back, I got her spine. Accountable for everything I spit off in my rhyme. Sick of living on the fence, so it's time I make a climb. Money the root of evil in them trees. Keep on growing, they say marijuana legal. Tell them pigs free my homies. They trying to knock the hustle and the government condoning. They was trying to feed their family, that reefer pay their rent. Ever since the war on drugs, shit ain't been right ever since. Up in Denver, Colorado, them the white boys getting rich. But them niggas in my ghetto getting murdered over since. Beans getting off of slaughter with all of the evidence. I set my hustle on the bench, cause them laws trying to play us. Break my heart to see them sell liquor and pork out they bodega. Shake my head and walk away, close your eyes and say a prayer to whoever you think is there, my nigga. So tell them niggas respect your mind. Half a Muslim selling pork and alcohol to your kind. Don't take no advice from broke niggas or one who be swine. Make decisions with your heart and everything will be fine. So tell them niggas respect your mind. Half a Christian selling pork and alcohol to they kind. Don't take no advice from broke niggas or one who be swine. Make decisions with your heart and everything will be fine. I'm kicking that knowledge, I'm spitting that knowledge. I'm telling you niggas was real. Dedicate this song to Corey, lost his life behind the wheel. Never heard that full story, just a victim of the steel. Having vivid memories of Bobby Aaron reeling wheel. Left them babies in the world, all alone feeling confused. Better get your life together before the same happened to you. All the shit that I've been through, come walk a mile in my shoes. And you will see why I'm so real and got the passion like I do. Had to say my fucking self, cause I wanted to say to you. I used to have these thoughts with Donkey, and I seen them on the news. Pray for Watt and pray for G. Shit, Big Boss, yeah, that's my thug. Screaming free my brother Tune, that's my motherfucking blood. Fuck the DA and the judge, trying to drag him through the mud. All this hatred in the world just ain't no match against true love. Set my hustle on the bench, cause them laws trying to play us. Break my heart and see them sell liquor and pork out they bodega. So tell them niggas respect your mind. Half a Muslim selling pork and alcohol to your kind. Don't take no advice from broke niggas or one who be swine. Make decisions with your heart and everything will be fine. So tell them niggas respect your mind. Half a Christian selling pork and alcohol to their kind. Don't take no advice from broke niggas or one who be swine. Make decisions with your heart and everything will be fine.